Let's speculate that for the next lottery you knew the winning numbers. Would you then indeed play the lottery?
I would, yes.
Now doesn't this support the idea that buying lottery tickets is good?
It does not.
What?